My name's Mike Hagen. I'm a sports writer. If you read the papers, maybe you've heard of me. I was involved in that ruckus up in Boston. A lot of people have asked me for the facts about that affair.
Affair is right. One person in particular would like to know the facts, Mike. Your wife. She wanted to know what you were doing in that showgirl's apartment. So she went to find out for herself.
I had a silly idea. Be jealous of me. Please try to forget I ever came here tonight.
Marilla, what are you doing here?
Seems like Cupid threw a curve at Mike. You know how newspaper men bump into all kinds of people. But this gal was a special kind of people, a famous designer. Fact is, she had designs on Mike. For a whole month, they were happy as birds. But they lived in different worlds, and never the twain should meet.
Play cards, play cards.
Mike Hagen lived here at the poker game?
Mike Hagen, yes.
Thank you. My name is Maxie Stoltz. I'm his best friend.
Oh, yes.
Because I don't want to move furniture. I came here to play cards, eh? Hey!
Marilla didn't know anything about his world of guys and dolls. Mike didn't know anything about her world of gowns and glamour.
Quite a man, Michael Hagen. No saint, of course. But you must have suspected that before you married him. Maybe even that was why you married him.
What about Mrs. Hagen?
Matt Daler's boys are putting a snatch on Mrs. Hagen tonight. In Boston.
How do you know?
Well, I invest in a few beers with the right people. They cannot find you, so naturally they gotta grab the next best thing. Your wife.